So I broke the hinge on my waterproof camera case. And let me tell you, this type of plastic polyethylene, this is a very tough repair for any type of product. But I'm going to show you how to repair this better than it was new. I have found that paper clips actually work really good for structural integrity. So we've got large ones, we've got small ones. We're going to use the small one because the diameter fits what I'm trying to do a lot better. I'm going to go ahead and take the broken part and put it together so everything's aligned properly. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is we're going to take a propane torch, we're going to get this paperclip cherry red, and then we're going to fuse the two pieces together. And you can see that this is really going to be structural. Okay, so next, we're going to take a pair of pliers, and we're going to go ahead and clip off that wire. Now we're going to take a file, and we're just going to take those sharp burrs off of it. Okay, now do that to both sides, put it together, and let me tell you, this feels really good. Now this is an effective fix for a lot of things. Hey, if you like what I've got, please like and subscribe.